And Megadeth's bassist for their upcoming tour is a familiar face to the world of Megadeth. Former bassist James Lomenzo is back in the Megadeth fold, and he'll be joining the group on the Metal Tour of the Year, according to a new announcement. Dave Mustaine revealed, "I'm happy to announce that former bassist and Megadeth alumni James Lomenzo has graciously stepped in on the Metal Tour of the Year. Tour rehearsals just began, and we cannot wait to start crushing North America." Lomenzo chimed in, "I'm super stoked to be rejoining Megadeth for the upcoming Metal Tour of the Year. There are no better fans than Megadeth fans. I can't wait to get out there and shred some Megadeth music with you all." The band just wrapped up recording their highly anticipated new album and is moving on to the mixing stage, which according to guitarist and vocalist Dave Mustaine is happening right now. Perhaps we'll hear a song on the tour. Megadeth will hit the road this August with Trivium, Lamb of God, and Hatebreed. This is Nick with a Metal Injection News update. Please hit the like button and subscribe for all the latest news in metal.